So today's video is going to be how to set up peer-to-peer AirPlay. What that basically means is that you can take your laptop, your MacBook Air, and broadcast it to your big HDMI TV through your Apple TV. Now, Apple TVs are relatively inexpensive, and they pay to get them if you do have an HDMI and a laptop, especially if you have a lot of videos on your laptop and you would like to broadcast them onto your big HDMI screen. So in order to set it up, it's not difficult at all. The first thing you have to do is set up a setting for AirPlay on your Apple TV, and then open up a setting on your Mac laptop. What we'll start off with is the Apple TV, and I'll show you a little video here that I made on how to set the setting on the Apple TV. So here you go for that. So the first thing to set it up on your Apple TV is to click on your settings channel. In that main general settings menu, scroll down to AirPlay, select it, and then select AirPlay. If it's off or on, it will say it on the right. Just click it to be on, and then scroll down to Apple TV name to rename it for if you have multiple devices. That's all it takes to set it up on your Apple TV. Once you've done it right, make sure your Apple TV is on the same Wi-Fi as your laptop. Once you do that, you should be able to see this icon up in the menu. Even if it's disconnected, it should show up. If you don't see it, open up your display preferences and your system's preferences, which basically, if I go to my system preferences under the Apple menu here, and then you can say AirPlay display on or off. You can actually select it, and I've named mine Bedroom Apple TV, so that's the one I would choose to broadcast it in. Here, you can also turn that on, which actually brings that icon into your top bar there. So I would definitely select that on, and if you want, you can turn the AirPlay display on over here, or you can simply connect to it over here. The other option that you can do is type in AirPlay, and you have to spell it right, right over here, and you have a selection of audio streaming or mirroring options. I just showed you the mirroring options. Here is where you have another selection for audio. Now, if you want the output to come in from the internal of your speakers, then you would select that one. But if you want it to come out of your Apple TV, then you would select this one. And once you do that, it's as simple as connecting the two by coming up to your Apple menu, selecting Bedroom Apple TV, and it will blink like that and broadcast it right on screen, which it is right now for me. So good luck to you on that. That's as simple as it is to set it up. Sometimes you do have to select it twice, but once it's selected, you should see it that it's connected. If you want to disconnect it, you would simply select disconnect. That's all there is to it. It's very simple, and I wish everybody the best of luck.